This is my latest built engine. A one cylinder, vertical, so-called A-frame diesel engine, like the two other engines I built earlier. I have made some improvements on this engine. Among other, I have made a system that make it possible to adjust the injection timing when the engine is running. This is the handle that controls the system. The handle is connected to an eccentric in the injection pump handle, which is situated between the injection pump cam and the injection pump. So when the handle is activated like this, it moves the injection pump handle in and out, and thereby changing the time when the injection pump cam hit the handle and thereby the injection pump. So an earlier or later injection time can be found. In this position, the camshaft is turning in that direction. It's a low injection time. And in this position, it's an earlier injection time. It seemed to work okay. After several experiments with the injection timing, it's now possible for me to start the engine by hand, even when the engine is cold. It's cold now, so let's see if it gets started. A little more throttle and adjust the timing to about here. It's a bit late, perhaps a bit more throttle. Let's see if it will start. And so it would. Okay, a bit less speed and a bit higher injection time. And perhaps a little oil for the oiler. The engine is rather quick at the governor handle. I will try to adjust the ejection timing when the engine is under load. Now it's rather early injection timing. I try to. It's knocking a bit. Then I put the handle in this position. A rather late injection time. And the engine is not knocking anymore. And the pool is much better.